From Eastern Europe to Asia and the Americas, his ideas have changed the way much of the world lives. Winner of the 1976 Nobel Prize in Economics, advisor to two presidents, distinguished teacher and scholar, revolutionary intellectual. At the center of the world's economy for most of the 20th century, he is Milton Friedman.